everybody. Today I'm doing some buttermilk pork chops and red beans and rice. And I'm using, I forgot whose YouTube page I was on, but I seen someone use this. So I decided to try it. So yeah. And basically I'm going to do it with sausage. And these are the Johnsonville New Orleans brand sausages. And what I'm doing is cutting it up at an angle. So, yeah, once I finish cutting, I'll be back. Okay, now that I have cut up my sausages and washed them, I'm going to place them in my pot with my onions and bell peppers. And I'm just doing this to saute it a little bit. The only thing I done was remove the sausage out of the water, but I didn't drain any of the grease or anything out of it. So what here is just the onions and bell peppers and everything. I'm gonna let that come to a boil, and basically that's 3.5 cups of water in there. So once that starts boiling, we'll be back. Okay, what I have over here is my pork chop that I seasoned. I have 2 eggs and 1/2 cup of buttermilk, and then I have my seasoned flour that I seasoned myself. Okay, so what you want to do is take one of your pork chops, put them in your flour, take it off a little bit, put it in your buttermilk, then put it back in your flour, and you just want to repeat those steps until you have coated and floured everything. Okay, now that I have 2 of them floured, I'm gonna put it down in the grease. Okay, now that the water is to a boil, what I'm gonna do is go ahead and add in the rice. And you want to reduce your heat down. And you want to let that cook to, you're going to actually cook it for 20 to 25 minutes. your pork chop come out of your grease, they should look a little like this. Okay, once your beans, your rice and beans finish cooking, it should look like this. All it's doing now is I'm letting it finish drying out because I don't like that mushy texture. Now while it's drying out, what I'm going to do, and this is my quick little Thursday night dinner.